Hello. Let's start some killing. Oh, I see dreams. I might take some dreams with me. Instead, come here, come back here. Come back, come back. Let's see if we load some of them. Yeah, I guess they're doing a pretty nice job. Anyway. Okay, come here again. Let's not let them overrun us. This is our job. Okay. Woo. Good. Okay, any reds? Do I have any red hive here? I don't really see it. Okay, pick that stuff up. Because I want you all nicely equipped. Okay. Help him with that.
Congratulations, sire. You have found a new domination spell.
Go for those.
The confusion spell adds a little randomness into battle. It won't necessarily stop enemies attacking you, but they may start attacking each other or running for the hills.
So there's nothing left here to do, I think. Because I don't have reds with me. Oh, that's so nice. Okay. Let's destroy those. We found yourself another weapon. Okay. Let's get out of here. Finally. Not really fond of sewers. But anyone wanna kill me? Seriously.
Not one for conversation, was he?
Have you seen the citadel? It's guarded by flying demons.
Sucky what? Oh, they're killing. Okay, they've been killing peasants and I was going I can see my friends from them. Yeah, I know. Yeah, finally.
Thank you, Lord. Since Sir William returned from his last crusade, the city has spiraled into chaos. There are zombies everywhere. Some say demons too. We even had to cancel the royal wedding.
Ah, the wedding.
Some young harlot, I imagine, with full breasts and an empty head.
Could you look into it, Lord? I should stay here. Do what I can for these folks. Some are as frightened to go as they are to stay.
Well, that's just typical of her. I mean, of her type, sire. A silly little wench, too daft to know what she's getting herself into.
Mm-hmm. You know her, don't you?
William doesn't care about this city anymore.
Oh, what's up in the spell?
Like some zombie fashion.
Ooh, an object. I like objects.
Okay. Let's see where it leads us.
I don't know what's become of this city. I really don't. Sir William doesn't care about this city anymore.
Sir William used to visit the inn, and it worked to drink there.
Mm-hmm. Where are you going, guys? Do you need some help? Okay, I need reds here. Oh, I need reds here. Oh my goodness, I need reds everywhere. Maybe I will just go back to the portal and... Okay, leave that here for now.
And it worked to drink there.
This is the place we came from.
Gotta get out of this place.
Then go.
They say that Sir William's knights have special armor crafted in a magical forge below the city. I don't know about that, but they sure are tough brutes.
Okay, but I still need reds to get there, but aiming where it seems.
Have you seen the citadel? It's guarded by flying demons.
That's mine.
Yeah, we might need to go back there to the encampment. Yeah, okay. I'm pretty much on the side, so. And I might be lost. Oh, I'm not. Okay. Let's get done with our stuff.
I've gotta get out of this place. But up there, it might be even worse.
Okay, would you like me through?
So William doesn't care about this city anymore.
And I don't care about you. I want that. Okay. Would they follow me? Yes. Hey, the castle's open. You can go there. Agree. The minion spell. I like it. It's proven itself very
useful. William doesn't care about this city anymore.
Yeah, I don't either. Oh my. Now this place is full of rifles. Let's take care of the most important stuff first. I don't want to be able to kill it. Okay. No, there's nothing to do. It's the second level of the under streets, really. Okay, destroy everything. Maybe we'll get something useful. More zombies, okay. I cannot say that I didn't expect that. Why are blues going for Sissy? Oh, there's a new one. Okay, where are those guys? Any of you? No? Okay. Guys are really good against those zombies. I thought they needed to do that from the sides or from the back, but... it looks like... they're fine doing their frontal attack as well. Yes, as long as the target is very slow. Oh, you guys are really nicely equipped now, aren't you? Whoa! doors. Okay, not that. I think that will be just constantly going out of the ground. So. Wait, did we revive him? Go help them. Oh, I think they don't spawn endlessly. Keep on moving, let's not stay in one place for too long. Oh, 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 that's not a really good sign. What the? Ooh. Oh, what is that? I think I lost all my brains. Blues, free blues. Okay. Come back here. I think we can kill them faster than he can. Oh my. Oh. Please find me something to heal. Please. Okay, we'll just sacrifice a couple of rounds. One of the better bounds by accident. Wait, what? Hello, what are you guys doing? No. Is he? Okay, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter that much, I mean. Maybe that mana potion is pious.
Oh,
I'll help him. And this will open up the bridge. Okay. Yes. Attack!
There's the Durium Spelljack. You must return it to the tower at once.
Okay. Nope, nope. Please, please, work with me. City. And since we have threats now, we can take care of all the flames. Finally.
So William doesn't care about this city anymore.
I heard the poor quarter's still heavily infested.
Hey, I don't care either. I just want to loot your stuff. Be honest. Okay, let's place the ground up. I don't think that's the way we should go, so we should be fine. Whoa, zombies! Well, maybe that's just another way to the place where I should go. Go help him. Whoa. Did he? Oh, yeah, I'll do that. Just like fire in my backyard, so I put them down. Oh, what happened? Oh, this looks interesting. Some treasure, maybe? Oh, yes, indeed. Oh, more zombies. I think I should be taking care of them. Oh, they keep spawning from here. Read them. Okay. Oh, one died. Rats are crucial in this place, so I need to keep them all alive.
That was amazing, stranger!
Thank you. We're very impressed.
Especially the way you killed them all!
And tired yourself out?
Now we'll have our fun!
Yep. Yeah. Thinking same second. The reason of the infestation. And it will be very familiar, if I remember correctly. Maybe they have no? Okay. Where's all the stuff I should be able to call? Come on! Where are all the upgrades? Lost in a second. Oh, that's how it works. It's the end of my mana. It uses my mana over time. Okay. Now I understand. Oh, Mrs. Let's see. What do we have here? Okay, here we have some spoiling bits. What was that? Some hope. Hopefully it was minimum upgrade. Go help them, please.
Lose.
Go help him. And the rest, go kill those two. Oh. That they were. Damn it. Let's see. Blues are immune to magic, right? And that is magic. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna leave space for greens. Oh, it's mana upgrade. Oh, of course. Hmm. 5? No, I need 3. I'll help him. Now let's fold them. Shame on. I really hope it will be another minion upgrade. Okay, in total I lost one red, one blue. Okay. Just because I forgot to lose for a minion to magic. Okay. Come. Play that. Take care of them. I wonder if those are the best to kill them. Then, because again, they're immune to magic.
Doesn't exactly say welcome, does it? So William is certainly not anxious for visitors, and I wouldn't advise tangling with these ladies just yet.
Go help him. Everyone come back here and take care of one of them at a time. Mom. What are you doing over there? It's like dying. I need you guys. Come on. Good spot. On the contrary, I'm in a very bad spot. No. What? How could he get charm? You need to magic, goddammit. Immune means it doesn't work on you. I don't get it. Let's get back and I don't know. I don't know, really. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Maybe I'll take a bunch of browns.
Blues, you choose all.
Because I have a lot of their life force. Oh, okay. Come here. All of you. Please stay happy. Let's clean up this place first. Let's leave Succubi last. And why the hell did he go there? In the middle. One thing is that my blues prefer to fight than to heal. Okay.
Let us in! Let us in! Give us sanctuary. Give us food. We beg you.
Quiet, silent fiends. We're dying out here.
Barriers won't save you. Not in the end. They'll break through. They've got to come out sooner or later. And we'll be waiting.
They're starving potential worshippers. Do something.
Of course I'll let them in.
He's broken it down.
Oh. Looks like there is some humanity left. Let's go.
Really?
Yeah, I'm starving.
Come on, man.
Let's look at what's going to happen. I think some of those do.
Actually, I'm not that hungry.
Yeah. Figured. They are doing something new. Are they reviving them? What can I do here? Destroy the barriers. Yeah, they were fighting each other. Oh my goodness, I'm so annoyed. Okay, I think greens need to be the best here. Just to kill everything fast. Now pick up all that stuff that's left of the villagers. Okay. I don't know what. I see some gold. Wonderful. Yeah, I still need to fetch that mana upgrade. I remember, unfortunately. Lower that bridge for me. I think this is the other. Yes, we've been on that bridge as well. We will take out that goddamn mana upgrade, the circuit by, and everything happening here. Just for all. But for now, thank you. Bye bye.